So the first pros of the gated and guarded community is that the residents, the people who is staying there, they felt secure in terms of the security. It's much better. They don't have to worry so much about the safety issue because there is a security guard located right at their entrance.